A máme očekávat, že je spáda.
Ten
Lionel Martinez, to je tři.
Sweet.
Carlos Caballero, Jesus Martinez coming up.
I don't know, they're rushing him up.
You okay, mate? Yeah, yeah,
I'm
fine,
thanks so much, man. It's me, my dad.
This month, you can see live on Facebook Watch on the Golden Boy Fight Night Show.
How was the face-off? Did you see anything in his eyes?
Just same as yesterday, same old face-offs.
You guys weigh the exact same thing?
Yeah. We're 154 fighters.
He hasn't really fought a real 154-pound level fighter yet.
He will Saturday.
You think it's going to be a big surprise fighting someone like Saddam Ali, who's really a welterweight, versus someone like you?
No, I think he's fought 154 fights before.
Yeah, but not a top guy.
Not a decent level. Like I say, I'm sure you can ask the question, I will be the best fighter he's fought, and you know, I think besides Canelo, he will be the best fighter I've fought also, but I have fought before, I've better than him, so that will help me in this fight.
How did that fight against Canelo help prepare you for this one?
You'll see Saturday. The experience of that fight is obviously going to stand me in good stead for me, right?
And you come from a family of fighting brothers. What is it going to mean to you? I guess you kind of went up them. You have a title two times.
Yeah, just the same. One title for all of us. We're a close family, so you know, the title will mean as much to me as it will to them.
And what can you say? I know you got to go, but real quick, UK boxing is still at an all-time high with Anthony Joshua and everybody else, and it just seems like you guys are like the top of the sport.
Yeah, we're just getting more and more world champions, and we're more and more in world title fights, so you know, it's thriving. Everyone's fighting each other.
Liam, if you get in a street fight, which one of your brothers are you calling first?
Paul.
Why? He just gets down?
He's the hardest, yeah. He's the gritty one, yeah.
Okay, Amir Khan Kelbrook, who wins?
I don't know. A lot depends on the weight. That's what weight the fight's at.
Okay, Amir Khan Pacquiao.
I'd like to say Amir, but I'd probably say Pacquiao, you know what I mean?
Okay, Joshua Wilder? Those are hard fights.
He lands first, yeah.
Alright, there you have it. Liam, tell people where to follow you on social media.
Same Twitter and Instagram, Liam B. Smith.
Thank you.